the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. Slowpoke restored its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A rigid shot. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It went down. Regice is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. It's hard. It went down. Regice suffers from poison. Lunatone is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move! It's down to the damage from poison. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage. Nuzly desperately holds on. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game! Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Pelipper starts to attack. Solid hit. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Scooploop is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Solid hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down. Rattata is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Seared by Solar Beam. Taken down by an intense blow! Electrike is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Seared by Solar Beam. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.